I want to thank everybody who came out here today to speak. I know some of these topics are not easy to discuss. With regards to some of the people, I know that when we have citizens' comments, some of the things that are brought up and said are hard to hear, and maybe we don't want to hear them, and that's true. But however, I will not suppress the First Amendment right at all. I will not vote for the rules and regulations to change. Part of that reason is because my own voice keeps getting suppressed by our council. I have been asking to have items put on the agenda. 4 months it took, one time, just to get an item on the agenda. 4 months. These rules and regulations, I've been speaking about it since the summer. I was not asked to put my input in on the proposal that's in front of us. So I feel your pain and I understand it. And I will keep fighting and I will keep speaking my truth with what I need to do. In the meantime, I respect all of you for coming and speaking your truth, and I thank you.